kind of like with recycling stuff, you know, if you make $50 in the stuff that you get, it costs you like $75 in all the effort, petrol, time, everything, and actually getting it to that.
Up to a meter. So, I'm not gonna run it in water, but like a little rain won't hurt. But the camera's not, so there's that problem. But it's all good, I can switch it over to the session, which is waterproof. Because you have to run it without the housing. Whew. It's just, the one problem I've got is trying to get the chesty flat. Yeah, Dad. I got that all on a sick angle. Yep. Whoa. You go like a bit faster, you're gonna get us like trapped. Yeah, right. Hold up. Down here. When did you get that, Alex?
Get what?
The Lazine pump.
I've had that for ages.
Yeah. Really?
Just lost one.
Yeah, there is. We actually have had that pump for ages.
It's mad, we used to have one.
How good?
Fair. It's actually real hot.
I know, I'm sweating.
Yeah, that's why I wore a short sleeve, eh? Going Boostmaster style.
I'm sweating more than a pedophile in a Wiggles concert.
Yeah. Shaking knots, dude.
Yeah,
dude. You got any?
Yeah, yeah. Thanks. Oh, sharp turns. Push the mud with the camera. Also, I snapped the pedal. Oh, Perth.